This is a new ride. This is Sunny Isles on Veterans Day or Memorial Day. So we take memory of the fallen to the cause of freedom. Although nowadays we know that that freedom is the ability to have all these resources around us. These cars, the lights, the AC in my car, the AC in all those places. That bike on the road, the guy riding it. All those buildings out there, okay? And that it is all an expression of supreme consciousness, because there is nothing that is not supreme consciousness. That's the basic of understanding, the basis of understanding. That taxi driver, you know, he could have caused an accident if I had not been paying attention. So, I'm gonna get on to my right hand side, because eventually I am going to be on the right, on the right, on the right, all the way over there to the right. This is Sunny Isles traffic. Look at all those buildings. No, and the wave, the heat wave that you can see from back there. Whoa, it's a heat wave, guys. It's a heat wave. It's coming strong. Our planet, our precious submarine, our yellow submarine, confined liberation lies in the mind. It doesn't matter whether we are underwater in a submarine or above. We could have $10 million cash to spend and yet not be free. And be very, very miserable. And we've seen many examples of that. We also see many examples where people are not happy, and we think, what could make me be happy or sad? I want to be happy. That's my goal. I want to be happy. Well, what can I do to be happy? If things aren't really going to make me happy, having them or not having them, or being here or being there, isn't going to dictate my peace and happiness, then what does? And how can I achieve that? What do I have to do? So that is why being aware creates being enlightened, means we see the light. Light is truth, and the truth will free you. Just what is truth? We have a hard time with. As we can see from all this fake media that we're being fed to believe that we're receiving now, we know. So it could, we're confused. We live in a state of confusion, just like my middle schoolers do when they have to change their schedule every day. It's a state of confusion that adds to the confusion and the confusion and the confusion. So nobody can know now what's real or not, or knows less what's real or not real, because we're being told that we're being fed unreal or not real or not truthful news. But we always have been. So maybe now they're trying to tell us something real and we think it's not real because we think that the unreal is real. Ha ha. You know, follow the magic of business, the value of the dollar. That is what this is all about. It's all about that dollar. The dollar basically determines our physical manifestations. They're just a reflection also of our inner, right? Because we manifest our inner, and everything is that consciousness, supreme consciousness. There's nothing that is not. But what we see, how we see what we see, the perspectives that we give it, this is what could be skewed. So developing the insightfulness. Okay? Insight, the Celestine prophecy. Developing insight is the next evolutionary step of humanity. That's where I try to get when I write, and I believe I do, and that it is something being dictated. I just try to figure out a way of expressing it through language and stories. And that's what my books are about. So check out AngelaTurca.com. All right, guys. I am going to now visit my friend Marcy. We're going to celebrate her birthday. Happy birthday, Marcy. And thank you, soldier. For your sacrifice. Thank you, because those are each and every one of them blessings that we receive. This has been The Ride with Angela Turca.